Hello and welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Survivor.
Let's stop here. Let's go.
Come on, make it. Yes. Okay. Let's do this. Another meditation chamber. Chamber of connection. Okay. Plenty of Kobo there that needs to be destroyed. There's also some stuff over there that I would kind of like to get rid of. But one step at a time though. By clearing that away, we can get back here. Oh, I remember this. Okay, that opens up that path there. And it should also open up this path here. Ah, this one's just a single small hidden area for a chest. Oh, I remember this one. Okay. Now for the hard part. I gotta get this all the way up across the bridge. And I gotta, while it's burning, send the orb to the bridge and get it across there. Be careful and do not let it go out. I need it to keep going. Now I need to hurry. Okay, good, I made it. Now I just need to not let it go out right across the bridge. And while I take it up the stairs. Okay, I did it. And Chamber of Connection is done. 100% explored. And Wizard Bog, 100% explored. Okay, next is Loading Gantry. Looks like everything's on the upper level of Loading Gantry, so I have to go there. There. But first I need to get out.
Let's stop for a moment. Come on, buddy.
That's a fun little secret room. I need to go through that door and in.
Hey,
Okay, loading gantry one is 100% explored now. I'm curious where this leads. A little corridor above all everything. Okay, next is Nuclear Hulk Core. And then Europe Barracks. Start by getting those two things here. I see. First, I need to take this guy out. Okay, for that little tiny corridor there, and then I still have a couple stuff back there, up that elevator. So this leads to the elevator. That leads to the forward control tower. That thing seems to be on the lower level. see it? How do I get to it, though? Okay, I think I see what the last bit of the whole core is. And I think I see why I didn't do it last time before, because I didn't have the snare ability. But now I do, and Duke of Hulk core is 100% complete. Next, Yurt Barracks. Okay. Oh, hi. Caught me off guard. Go there for a minute. Thank you. I think I know how to get it. Supposed to get it. In that glass. I need to go down here and then around this way, don't I? Yeah, and then I can climb up here. Dash across to there. Open the door and then dash across. Access that corner of your barracks. The massive. Okay, the massive. Legendary enemy defeated. Let's try to get to there. Okay, let's head down to the next section. Okay, then you can also go across here for more stuff. For more map area. Map area to explore. Now, how do I get on top of these so I can... And can I open this door from this side? I doubt it. Oh, I can't. Oh, it's just a... Use the force on the door. And that leads me here. I managed to get the thing I needed for 100% exploration. Okay. Still making very good progress so far. And 4 control towers are 100% explored, so now it's just generator underbelly, and then that'll be the bog and the nuclear hulk done. And then we can move on to the forest. So, see you next time on Star Wars Jedi Survivor, and bye!